Since there are no CDs loaded into the system, CD will not appear as an available input source. To load a CD, press the Eject Close button on the bezel. The screen will flip down, revealing the CD load slot. Simply slide a CD into the slot with the label side facing up. To close the screen, press the Eject Close button on the bezel. The system will automatically begin playing the CD. If you'd like to eject the CD, again press the Eject Close button. This will open the screen and eject the CD.